All right, guys, so here we are. We're outdoors. We're going to do a strength and resilience test of the tourniquets. We've got the real Gen 4 soft tourniquet, and then we've got this fake one from a random shop online. It does give us a little bit of an idea of the build quality and the materials used in manufacture. All right, so we're ready. As always, safety first, safe styles are on, and we're driving.